Well, it sure is nice to be in April. The snow is going away and the driveway is almost completely clear of snow. Just this little bit of a patch here and we'll have an entirely clear driveway. And then the rest of it can melt as it goes. Because we all know it never snows in Minnesota in April. The answer is yes, it can snow in April. A lot. What'd you find? What's in there? What's in there? Don't know. More exciting than the frisbee.